Look, he puts his arm into his own face. That's got to hurt, right? That's got to be a painful one. Look, here he goes. He puts his arm into his own face, and then he bends his hands perfectly out of the way so that the ball goes in.